Goat thieves caught today.
So where you come on? Tell me something now. Where you reach Augustine? Talk to me now. Who send you Augustine to go there?
Nobody not send me to there.
The youth of that jail, are your friend?
No, man, I'm not doing
it. So how you end up around yourself?
I know him still, but me just run if you go check on you, man, them and see if they're good, man.
And just buck up on the goat? And where you go after that? Talk and tell me what going.
Where your friend
then? I man, we run off a while ago at them.
No man, that's it. That's it. Where you guy in the yard? Why you reason why you reach another plane?
I check me go check for the woman them see if they good and yield them up and
see. Well you go and ask the woman if the man come from jail.
Him know same no come from.
And him tell you say go there now?
No man, you not tell me nothing.
But tell her that.
No,
never lie. So when you left the cell, you drive up the road and see man them up on the corners and reverse fast come like lane. And you tell the man, say, put the rope on, come. No, say, no, no, that happen. Talk to me. We say, talk to me, no, that happen. And that happen.
I am definitely
the same, I'm going to
take them.
So, but you're a driver. So you reverse the lane. You reverse the lane. And you tell him, put the rope on, come. That's how you go. Eh? And because you hear me, you return back your goat, right?
Because I control the whole thing. I don't know how I really go on with the thing, Mr. Abraham. I didn't get a call and a man say, yo. And I didn't run the thing, Mr. Abraham.
What run the thing?
I drive, Mr. Abraham.